The Kentucky Transportation Cabinet presents Safer Road Solutions, a guide to designs that improve safety, mobility, and efficiency across Kentucky roadways. A double crossover diamond, or DCD, is one of the safest interchange designs around because left-turning vehicles do not have to cross through traffic. The design has two signalized intersections. As vehicles travel between the two intersections, they cross over to the left side of the roadway. As vehicles exit the interchange, they are guided back to the right side of the road. Drivers turning left onto and off the highway ramps within a DCD can do so without crossing opposing lanes of traffic. Right turns on and off the ramps occur either before or after the crossover intersections. By reducing the number of times that opposing traffic crosses paths, DCDs decrease the number of potential crash points. They also help prevent wrong-way ramp entries and decrease speeds, which reduces the severity of crashes that do occur. Let's look at how to navigate a DCD. Drivers on the main road turning right within a DCD merge onto a highway ramp just like a conventional interchange. Motorists traveling straight or turning left within a DCD follow lane markings and traffic signals to cross to the left side of the main road. They can then turn left onto the ramp or cross back over to the right side of the main road to continue straight. When turning left from an exit ramp, drivers stay on the left side of the main road and travel through the intersection before moving to the right side of the road. Drivers turning right from an exit ramp turn and merge like at a conventional interchange. Marked crosswalks help pedestrians safely navigate that interchange. Depending on their level of comfort, cyclists can use the pedestrian crosswalks or navigate the interchange with the flow of traffic. DCDs work well for intersections with high traffic volumes, and they are designed to accommodate vehicles of all sizes. They increase efficiency by providing motorists with easier access to highways and decrease delays because the traffic signals within a DCD operate with fewer phases. DCDs can be used to improve traditional interchanges by reconfiguring existing lanes rather than building new lanes or bridges, making them a cost-effective solution to improving safety and efficiency. The Kentucky Transportation Cabinet is committed to finding the right road design to keep vehicles moving safely. There is always a safer road solution. Want to learn more about how road designs can improve safety? Visit transportation.ky.gov/safer-road-solutions.